so they are growing up fast. They hang out together in small, comforting huddles. But Snowchick isn't ready to cut the ties, despite being too big for his father's pouch. It's starting to get embarrassing. It's long overdue, but his father finally persuades him to find his place in the gang. But there's an art to joining a huddle, and he hasn't mastered it. But practice makes perfect, and the first thing to work out is which way to face. You know you've got it right when someone snuggles in behind you. Accepted at last.